Mrs. Merkel's interior minister, Horst Seehofer, wanted police to turn away undocumented migrants at the border. The chancellor wanted an EU-wide deal instead. Today, after emergency talks, he agreed to give her a fortnight to find a solution.